Hi, my name is Felicia Spencer. I am a surgical tech student at Herzing University in New Orleans, Louisiana. I am giving an introduction speech about myself. I am 24 years of age. I will be 25 in approximately 7 days, May 19th, 2018. I will make 25 years old. I am the only child. I am very kind, caring, and very determined to get something done when I want it done. I am giving an introduction of myself to my classmates and other students and anybody else around that needs to know who I am. The main point of my speech is that I turned my worst moments into my motivation to make better moments. As a teenager, I did not always make the wise decisions that I want to say. I always thought after I did something, and I never put thought into something before I actually done it. So now that I'm older and I realize throughout life, you should always think before you do something, I wanted to just change my mindset about things and change the way I look at things, change the way I act about things, change the way I react to things. And I wanted to make all the poor decisions that I made in life, I wanted to make those up with wiser choices. So when I say that I made poor choices in school, I wasn't always focused and I wasn't always straightforward when it came to my grades and academic work. I always wanted to play around, I wanted to go everywhere, not go to class, just wanted to dance. I was a dance team captain, so I always just wanted to be at dance practice, not doing anything. And now that I'm older, my total mindset about school has changed. So I'm very focused, I'm very determined. I have disciplined myself a whole lot to know, like, if I want to get where I'm trying to get in life, this is the route that I have to take to get there. When I was younger, I wasn't really sure what exactly I wanted to do as a career. I didn't really have a passion for much. I initially graduated high school and I started studying biology. Biology is not hard. It's actually pretty interesting, but I wasn't focusing on biology. I was just focused everywhere else, honestly. So now that I'm studying surgical tech, I realize that I need biology. I need to know anatomy. I need to know how the body works, how the body functions, why does the body do certain things when something's wrong. I need to know what kind of body parts connect to what kind of body parts, the type of bones in the body. I need to know a lot of different things that back then I could have known now, but I wasn't focused and I didn't keep my mindset straight there to get what I wanted to do. So, to sum up everything, going into me being back into school, I just have a clear mindset. I have a game plan. I strategically think everything out. I plan everything ahead of time. And I pretty much just get myself prepared for what's in store in the future. Therefore, I can make sure that I am successful at everything that I'm trying to do. I put my best foot forward. I try to always be accurate and timely. And yeah, so those decisions that I chose to make when I was younger, I'm basically just reviving myself now to make better decisions. No, you can come on.